Two people in Missouri are safe tonight after firefighters rescued them from a river. Cape Girardeau fire officials performed that rescue this morning. They got a 911 call saying two people were in the water after their canoe hit a buoy. It happened on the Mississippi River near the Red Star boat ramp. Firefighters were able to rescue both people. They were not injured.